will be, I will be doing a video about my opinions of the sweatiest Fortnite skins. And by the way, this is my opinion, not anyone else's opinion. So yeah, let's get right into the video. The first combo is the Mogo Master. You can choose the original one with the spectral spine, the blue, and you can choose the driver pickaxe or the studded axe. It's your choice. So yeah, let's go to the next combo. The next combo is the Blaze with the spectral spine orange style and the street blade pickaxe. This is a good combo because it fits with everything. So yeah, let's get to the third combo. Combo is the Tarane with the indigo style and the normal hair with the banner back bling orange color. You can see the color. It's this one, not this one. And the star wand. This is one of the colorfulest combos I ever made. So, and it's sweaty. So yeah, let's get to the fourth combo. Fourth combo, we have the Summit Striker skin and the Joker's Revenge pickaxe. How to unlock this skin? You need to play in season 6 by the starter pack, and it's kind of a sweaty skin and underrated. So yeah, let's get to the fifth clip. For the fifth combo, we have the Vision skin with the XEV style and the Midas Crest back bling and the combat knife. This is a cool combo because the skin and back bling fit, and I don't think I have a matching pickaxe. Oh yeah, the gold digger pickaxe, I forgot about it. It fits with it because it's like a gold white themed combo, and the skin has so much gold, and this back bling has some gold, and the skin has white with the back bling too, and the pickaxe is a gold pickaxe. So yeah, it's kind of a sweaty combo. So yeah, let's get to the sixth combo. Seventh combo, it's the Versa skin. It's in the item shop right now, and the Cactus Jack back bling and the Mark 85 energy blade pickaxe. This is a good combo. Everything fits together, especially the Cactus Jack. But if you don't own the Cactus Jack back bling, you can easily use the spectral spine orange style. It would fit too. So yeah, let's get to the eighth combo. This combo, we have the Isabel skin with the black style with the rainbow clover back bling and the fresh cut pickaxe. This combo fits. It's like the black and green color scheme. It's a good combo and sweaty too. So yeah, let's get to the ninth combo. We have the Eternal Voyager with the Champion's Crest back bling and the street blade pickaxe. And if you don't know what style this is, it's the red style. It's from the overtime challenges. This is a sweaty combo. You can choose any style you want, but in my opinion, this is the sweatiest style in the skin. So yeah, let's get to the next clip. For the 10th combo, we have the spark plug with the emotike back bling. You can use the black one and the yellow other for the other style, and the vision pickaxe. This is a sweaty combo, and this is our last combo for this video. So yeah, you can use it. It's a very sweaty combo. The color scheme fits because of the back bling with the yellow and the hair as yellow. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this video, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.